In India, every hour, almost 5 people are dying because of oral cancer. Hi, I'm Dr. Ritesh Rajan from Team Recon Face, and today I would like to speak to you about oral cancer. The most common cause of oral cancer is the use of tobacco. Tobacco, either in the form of pan masala or cigarettes, has been implicated in these rising cases of oral cancer. It can initially be found in your mouth as a small swelling or an ulcer, which might be very painless to begin with. Please, these swellings or ulcers should not be ignored, and you should get a biopsy test to rule out the presence of oral cancer. Once a diagnosis of oral cancer has been made, the best shot of cure is through surgery. Surgery first offers the best outcome for this disease of oral cancer. You can get subsequently radiation and chemotherapy as adjuvant treatment. We at Recon Face have been treating oral cancer for the past 18 years, and we would be happy to help you in your oral screening for oral cancer and any services regarding treatment of oral cancer. Kindly contact us for any treatment requirements regarding suspected oral cancer.